Anyway, so today we're at Harry Potter Studios. Dragon, and there's Harry Potter, yeah? There he is.
Chaque film, c'est 18 mois qui est fait.
So come on in, this is of course the Great Hall of Hogwarts. It was one of the first sets ever constructed for the movies. And as you can probably tell as you make your way in, it was also one of the largest. So do not stop in those entryway doors, keep on coming forward. We could fit over coming forward, we can get that screen down and those doors closed. They do make for a very nice photo opportunity. And as you are coming in, I'm sure you've started to notice all the things you never saw. Such as our hand-painted murals on the front and back walls. These were done by our scenic painters. I'm sure the eagle-eyed amongst you have also noticed that something in here is missing, the ceiling. If you remember, the regular ceiling was enchanted and it would be a bit tricky to get stuck out of our heroes Gryffindor. Now over here you can see a very special costume indeed. It is Harry Potter's first and set of Hogwarts robes with his Gryffindor tag and his tiny little wizarding hat. Now, just as Harry, Ron and Hermione would have done, you have come through the Great Hall doors, up the centre aisle, and we are now coming to stand at the teacher's table, where they then would have been sorted in front of some of Britain's finest acting talent. Now, before I talk to you, a few more things from me before you continue.
Harry, did you put my name in like
on
the fire?
You are on the lookout for stamps, snitches and dark marks.
There's Warwick's there, some of those.
If you can come out for those stats for the studio's board numbered icons. If you are on one of our City Wonders tours today, your tour guides Hannah and Katya
are. Wow, look at that!
Look at the giant stairs. Oh god, look at that. See ya.
Don't the dice
look good? And the back.
Yep, look at the rainbow now.
This is the taps there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Harry Potter's bed, look.
Yeah, but where's Harry Potter?
Where's Harry Potter? You'll put that on. The shrine of the top words.
powdered with an acid oil to an infusion of water.
Gumball Dar's office. Sherbet lemon. Shout it. Sherbet lemon. This is not even on, but it feels like it. Have you seen the phoenix? Yeah, see if we can see any memories.
Oh yeah.
Just
a kid
forever. Yeah, look at that. That's what was all out for my shirt. Is all the pets there? Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, I missed it.
Let go.
Ready, do it one more time. Ready, put your hand there. Ready, and sit. Up, up. Yeah, that's magic. I'm gonna have to go flying on the broomsticks. We go side to side.
Yeah.
Okay. So, loads of fun.
Ready? Ready to ride?
Ready to fly.
Get ready.
Ready.
Right,
so, when we start, you can see
yourself
on the screen.
Ready. Do we
side
to side as well?
You go down.
Go down.
Down. Down.
Up. Whoa.
You can do a wave. Yes.
Look at the telly. Whoa.
Yes.
This looks good, doesn't it? The dark tables there, doesn't it?
They're ridiculous,
aren't they? Let a fire through to the Deathly Hallows Part 2. The look and feel of the Death Eaters was adapted throughout the Harry Potter film series. However, one element that didn't change. To do his bidding. It falls to the bravest witches and wizards to combine their power and defeat the Death Eaters.
Forbidden Forest. Yeah, down this gut, yeah. Maybe it is. Yeah, you can't move it. You want to go on Harry Potter's train? Okay. Yeah? Anything from the trolley? No one's thought about coming at the back of you, have they? This is weird to walk on, isn't it?
This is a long film, isn't it? Hello, Ron.
Yeah. What are you doing? You on the bus? Well, let's have a look inside. Move on. Okay.
Yeah.
at the eyes though now, look. Can you see him? Three, pull it, one, go. Oh yeah. Let's go down into the vault. The dragon got them now and ate them. Because it was hungry. What have you got?
Take a
picture. Have you got a Luna Lovegood dolly?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Got a name like Luna? Like you?
Yeah.